clinched, well, they've clinched a lot of seats. This is the U.S. Senate, but in the U.S. House, they have clinched 222. Congressman-elect Jason Crow, who defeated incumbent Mike Kaufman last night, a big reason for this. Democratic leader Nancy Pelosi, who previously served as Speaker of the House today, said she wants that job. But it's clear in talking with Colorado congressmen and women today that not many of them are going to be inclined to vote for her. We have Congressman Perlmutter as well as Congressman-elect Jason Crow on the record.
Joe, I will not be supporting Nancy Pelosi for leader. I think we need a new generation of leadership to help move the country forward. You know, this culture of hyper-partisanship that's captured both sides of the aisle is only going to change, I think, if we get those new leaders in. So I'm going to get to Washington and talk to folks.
Do you think a lot of newly elected Democrats feel that way about former Speaker Pelosi?
Yeah, I think some do. You know, certainly a lot of the first-time candidates that you see across the country, you know, this new generation that was elected last night, I think a lot of those folks share that view that to move forward, we need some new folks.
I just want to see us really get to a new generation of leaders. And I have for some time. You may recall in 2016, I supported a guy named Tim Ryan, who was running against Nancy Pelosi for the leadership.
One person expected to support Nancy Pelosi is leader, Representative Diana DeGette. She won re-election last night to Congress, also announcing today she wants to be House Majority Whip. That's the number three position in the Colorado House of Representatives, the U.S. House of Representatives. Democrats, no doubt, have a battle on their hands for leadership. It will be interesting to see who challenges Representative Pelosi. President Trump tweeting today he wants Pelosi to even become Speaker, even suggesting Republicans might vote for her. Of course, Republicans want Pelosi to be Speaker for political reasons, alternative motives. Joe St. George, Fox 31.
All right, Joe, thank you. Voters in